son, every little step he takes. Once, thrilling combination, every move that he makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know you'll never be lonely with you.
Two peppers on my back and three peppers. Thank you. you just can't get rid of them? What you need to get is Ruth Sherwood's bestseller, 100 Easy Ways to Lose a Man, Chapter 1. Now the first way to lose a man, you met a charming fella and you're out for a spin. The motor fails and he just wears a helpless grin. Don't bat your eyes and say, oh, what a romantic spot we're in. Just get out, call him to the car, tell him it's Gaskin, fix it in 2 seconds, fly at the bobby pin. That's a good way to lose a man. He takes you to the baseball game, you sit knee to knee. He says the next man up the bat will bunt, you'll see. Don't say, oh, what's a bunt? This game's too hard for little me. Just say, bunt, are you nuts? With one out, two men on base, a left-handed batter coming up, you walk right into a triple play, just like it happened in the fifth game of the World Series in 1923. That's the sure way to lose a man. A sure, 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 sure way to lose a man. A dandy way to lose a man. Just throw your knowledge in his face, he'll never try for second base. 98 ways to go. The third way to lose a man. The lifeguard at the beach that all the girlies adore swims bravely out to save you through the ocean's roar. Don't say, oh, thanks, I would have drowned in just 1 second more. Just push his head under you. Last one in is a rotten egg and race him back to shore. That's the swell way to lose a man. You found your perfect mate and it's been love from the start. He says to you, you're the one to whom I give my heart. Don't say, I love you too, my dear, let's never, never part. Just say, I'm afraid you made a grammatical error. It's not to who I give my heart, it's to whom I give my heart. See, with the use of the preposition to, who becomes the indirect object, making use of whom imperative, which I can easily shave by drawing this simple chart. That's a fine way to lose a man. A fine, 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 fine way to lose a man. A dandy way to lose a man. Just be more well-informed as he, you'll never hear a promise. Just show him where his grammar is. And mark your towels, hers and hers. Can lose your man, you will give me so much fun. 100 easy ways to
just a minute, Dennis. Need a pass.
Oh, it's okay. Fred, I'm a reporter.
No, you need a pass.
I just want to interview this Brazilian cadet.
You don't understand. A pass.
Well, where do I get
that? You can't. Come and bounce off this is closed.
Oh, please. My job depends on it.
That's mine.
Is that one of them? Excuse me. I'm from the press. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Speak, you don't understand.
Thanks. I know that much Portuguese myself. Any of you animals speak English? Oh, what do you think of America?
American dance conga.
No. Conga is a Brazilian dance.
No, cubano.
No, how do I explain this? Brazilian dance.